I'll give you a taste of the new song. There's a man, Desperate Dan, looking for a wife. And if he can't find the right one, he'll explode. Says he'd like one that likes cycling in the nude. No wonder then as yet no one has showed. You can paddle your canoe up and down a busy creek. The problem though is this, with no water so to speak. Where did you go to? Who did you see? How did you know I'd be there? Oh, and did you remember not to forget? Tell me, 'cause I don't care. Oh, if you knew Peggy Sue, you might know the song. But if you knew her secrets, would you tell? Seems to me for a fee we would sell our souls. If only for the coffers it would swell. You can bless your cotton socks, or the woolly ones at least. The question though is this, what if you can't find a priest? Where did you go to? Who did you see? How did you know I'd be there? Oh, and did you remember not to forget? Tell me, 'cause I don't. Tell me, 'cause I don't care. Don't care. Doesn't mean the world is coming to an end. Doesn't mean there won't be no more news at 10. If you are Matilda with a currant bun, are you off your rock or are you just having fun? Take your time, learn your lines, call somebody's bluff. But don't try this at home, know what I mean. Use your head, make your bed, turn the duvet round. That way it will look like it was clean. With a waiting list of one stretching right around the block, it's hard not to conclude where it starts is where it stops. So where did you go to? Who did you see? How did you know I'd be there? Oh, and did you remember not to forget? Tell me, 'cause I don't. Tell me, 'cause I don't. Tell me, 'cause I don't. Tell me, 'cause I don't care. Don't care. The next song I'm going to do for you is one of my favorite songs of mine. I would say that, wouldn't I? but Andy Williams rang me up when I was in America in the early 70s and said how much he liked the song We Will and wanted to perform it, in fact, record it. And I said, of course, it's wonderful. And but then he said, I want to change some words. And I thought, oh, God, here we go. So, but it turned out that he didn't know what Bagsy Mean and Gold meant and stuff. So I kind of liked the fact that we can write about these things, colloquialisms, as opposed to writing about Hollywood Boulevard or something. It's over now. You've had your fun. Get up them stairs. Go on quickly, don't run. Take off your shoes. The both of yous. And leave them down outside the door. Turn the landing light off, no way, leave it on. It might make the night that much easier to be gone. And in the morning who'll be wide awake and eating snowflakes, oh, as opposed to those flakes. We will. We will. That afternoon, we spent the day with Uncle Frank, remember, and his wife Auntie May. Well, do you know, since then I've received over 4 letters, all of which repeat the same. They say thrilled to bits, can't believe you came. We relived it both over time and time again. And if there's ever a chance or even half, you might be our way. Well, would you promise to stay? We will. It's not easy pretending that you cannot hear once you've suffered the affliction within. It's no use in an ending to proclaim from the start that the moral of the story's to begin. On Sunday next, if the weather holds, we'll have that game. But I bags he been in gold. Not because I'm good, or because I think I should. It's just that, well, at my age, I think standing still would really suit me best. Do we all agree? Hands up those who do, hands up those who don't. I see. Well, in that case, will we please be kind enough, if not on Sunday, to go to Mass on Monday? We will. Whistlers in the audience. Go on then. Claire, the moment I met you, I swear, I felt as if something somewhere had happened to me, which I couldn't see. And then moment I met you again, I knew in my heart that we were friends. It had to be so, it couldn't be no. But try as hard as I might do, I don't know why you get to me in a way I can't describe. Words mean so little when you look up and smile. I don't care what people say, to me you're more than a child. Oh, Claire, 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 if ever a moment so rare was captured for all to compare, that moment is you in all that you do. But why, in spite of our age difference, do I cry? Each time I leave you, I feel like I die. Nothing means more to me than hearing you say, I'm going to marry you, will you marry me, Uncle Ray? Oh, Claire, Claire. Told you before, don't you dare get back into bed. Can't you see that it's late? No, you can't have a drink. Oh, all right, then, but wait just a bit while I, in an effort to babysit and catch of my breath what there is left of it. You can be murder at this hour of the day, but in the morning this hour will seem a lifetime away. Oh, Claire, Claire, interesting. A lot of people are not aware, for no reason why they shouldn't be, or they should be. But Claire was written about my manager's daughter. Gordon Mills was fantastic for my career in the beginning. He gave me the break. He didn't like the image I created, but he liked me as a songwriter and stuff. And so for his management of me and his wife, Jo, who used to cook meals for me, because I lived down the road in a little a rented bungalow that, well, actually, Gordon owned the bungalow, but I stayed there. He lived on a private estate, St. George's Hills, very posh estate. So I would walk up to the house every now and then. So Joe would cook meals for me. And occasionally they would be going out to some big do. So they say, Ray, you know, can you babysit and stuff? And Claire was one of the four children who constantly got up and stuff. I come from a large family of six children. So I'm used to children and stuff. So I wrote the song as a tribute to Gordon and Joe. And the nice thing is that Gordon, in his early days, was a harmonica champion. And so he plays the harmonica in the solo. And Claire is the one who actually laughs at the end of it. And Joe, if you listen carefully, you can hear her frying in the background. But it's just... But and I have a good relationship with Claire. I went through a lot of legal problems with Gordon, regrettably, deeply regrettably, in the late 70s. But... and of course, the family were involved and stuff. So, but over the years, we've got back together again. And what was wonderful is I see Claire regularly now. She has two children of her own. And when we played at Hyde Park late last year, in front of 40,000 people, Claire was there with my daughters. And she was in tears when I sang Claire. So it shows how much it meant to her and stuff. So that's really something very special. There we go. I'm going to throw this in, I shouldn't, but I think I will. You can sing along with this. I want to tell you, I might as well do, about a girl I met back in May. Her name is Rita, and you should see her when she go. She's got a brother like any other, who got his nose inside a gate, and when they freed him, he was so relieved, and he just went. You wouldn't think to look at me that I was strong, but underneath it all, I really am. And just to prove it, why, only the other day, I picked a needle up with one hand, you devil. Now here in Glasgow, a chap named Chapstow, while taking part in a local play, was intercepted and then suspected of going wackaday. Hey, who's that lady I saw you with? It was not your wife. Look to me suspiciously, like someone I have never seen before in my life. Oh, 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 oh. It's not surprising when you come to think of it, just what it is that makes people swear. You only have to sing the wrong bleeping thing, and they'll be bleeping every bleeping where. Now if you love me, you're not above me. If you don't, well, what can I say? Except we'll see when you come to tea, then you can go. Oh, oh, wackadoo. Wackaday.
doing on the time front? Are we okay? I'm not overrunning, underrunning. We okay? And this is a track from the new album. It's the same the whole world over. Every year we get a little bit older. The writing that is on the wall is there to remind us all. Remember as a kid how you couldn't wait to be big. And now that you've done that, what you wouldn't give if only to go back. And it's the same the whole world over. Every year we get a little bit older. No matter what excuse you give, we've all got just one life to live. Some don't disapprove. They say it must be something that we can do. But you know as well as I, it's the only thing money cannot buy. And I don't think that one life can be all that bad, providing you live it to the full. There's no reason to be sad, 'cause it's the same the whole world over. Every year we get a little bit older. No matter what you say, no matter what you do, rich or poor, you know what's gonna happen to you. Ooh, 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 ooh. A wise old woman once told me, grow old but gracefully. Don't go wasting time. What lies up ahead soon will be behind. And I must say she's right. No sooner is it dark than suddenly it's light. Now I don't think that one life can be all that bad, providing you live it to the full. There's no reason to be sad, 'cause it's the same the whole world over. Every year we get a little bit older. No matter what you say, no matter what you do, rich or poor, you know what's gonna happen to you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Band down here, but I'll have a go at this. I'll do this for Bill and Maureen. Yeah! Feel free to sing along again. I've no wish to hurry, love, but have you seen the time? It's 9:45 and we're supposed to be there at 9. I don't think the registrar will be very pleased when we show up an hour late like 2 frozen peas. Whoa! Presently and past, something that begins with them and ends in a lass. More than a complete disaster, even from the start. What could it be? It's matrimony. I know how you've dumped about bed, walked down the aisle, but think of the money we'll save and you'll see it's worthwhile. It won't please our mums and dads, but they don't even know. Besides, if they did, what's the bet? They wouldn't even know. No, no. You and me are all that matters. Disregard the rest. We'll trust your soon-to-be old man. He knows what is best. Very surely now there's gonna be an answer from you, and then one from me. It's matrimony. I'm truly grateful for the little things in life that have made me so glad. Every other hour that I spend with you is not the least bit sad. I'm quite the opposite of fact, and if you don't believe me, here's the proof. Ask me if I, and I'll say I do. Matrimony, marriage, the joining together of two people, for better or for worse, till death do them part. Ole! And I won't tell you no more. Get down, get down, get down. You're a bad dog, baby, but I still want you around.
Hey!
You'll give me the creeps when you jump on your feet. So get down, get down, get down. Keep your hands to yourself, I'm strictly out of bounds.
Hey!
Once upon a time, I drank a little wine, was as happy as could be. And now I'm just like a cat on a hot tin roof. Baby, what do you think you're doing to me? Told you once before, and I won't tell you no more. Get down, get down, get down. You're a bad dog, baby, but I still want you around, around. I still want you around. Whoa. I don't give a damn, and I'd like you if you can to get down, get down, get down. You're a bad dog, baby, but I still want you around. Now let me hear everybody.
Happy as can be.
Get down, get down, get down. You're a bad dog, baby, but I still want you around, around. I still want you around. Whoa. Bad dog, baby.